I'm feeling deep emotions here, and I, you know, I'm trying not to give y'all an ugly cry here right now, but it's just.
Oh, no. There's no such thing as an ugly cry. Mm. Okay. I mean, that's those old voices long ago talking. That's not the truth.
No, it's not the truth. But however, it's just, it's really hard.
It's, I believe it. It takes all sorts of courage. You are fighting the demons from long ago in your past.
My God, yes.
You are. That's right. You are. But the feelings that you are feeling, I mean, you love this woman very much.
Yes.
You guys have been together for over 30 years. Okay. You love her very much. You could lose her. Okay. You said earlier, terror.
Yeah.
It's terrifying. It's painful. Can you tell me just a little bit about the feelings that you're feeling right here, right now?
Well, because we are in the feeling mode right now.
Yeah.
And because of this situation that my wife is in, the terror is there. It's back. It's back, and it keeps stabbing me.
It's
and
back.
Stabbing me and stabbing me until I at least let it out. And I refuse to give in to it. But as long as I keep pushing, it, right now it's just, I'm trying not to cry here on this set here.
Yeah.
Because this is the first time that I've actually opened up about my wife's illness to my wife and in front of my wife. Because normally we at home, kids are gone, grandbabies at home, I go in the other room or I go in the bathroom and I just do me. And what I mean by that is I go and I have that moment where all I can do is just sit either on my bed or in the bathroom and I just begin to, I had an emotional breakdown the other day looking at a video. I'm like, are you kidding me? I'm like, at work. I'm like, why am I in tears? I said, okay, let me just turn the video off. That'll stop it.
And you know.
And it didn't.
Yeah.
It kept going. Everything, my emotions, ever since she was diagnosed, my emotions have been going crazy. Right. And I'm like, okay, the Lord keeps saying that when you, eventually you're going to let it out.
That's right. That's
eventually right. You're going to have to let
it
out.
But it is scary, and there's a reason why. It's a reason why this takes so much courage to feel your feelings. Could you do me, could you share with Janetta right here, right now, that how scary it is to talk about your emotions, just what you're doing now. Tell her about that fear.
Now that Chris's emotional experience is alive in the room, I am preparing for move 3 of the EFT Tango, which involves using an enactment to create an engaged encounter. In this situation, rather than asking Chris to share his emotions, I am asking him to share his fear of revealing his emotions, which is a way of making it safer for him to do so.